These are examples of native image output in Gemini 2.0. Gemini 2.0 can now natively generate images as part of your conversation. Let's say you want to imagine how it might look to turn this car into a convertible. With today's AI tools, this takes a lot of work. You might have to manually mask out this roof area or write a really complex prompt. We brought this image into AI Studio and sent it to the new experimental Gemini 2.0 flash model. This is a real-time screen capture, and all the prompts you'll see in this video are things that early testers can now try. And this is the entire prompt we gave it: turn this car into a convertible. And it generated this image. Here they are side by side. Notice how it successfully modified the car, but also managed to keep the rest of the image consistent. This is difficult in many AI tools that use separate models, but here it's all being done by one model. And we continued the conversation saying, imagine the car full of beach stuff and change the color to something that feels like summer. Explain as you go. The model began outputting text. It explained its idea for a new color, then showed it to us. But the really neat thing is that the model kept going. It went right on generating another image with the car full of beach gear. Remember that this is all a single response of text and image tokens coming from the model. This ability to output across modalities, interleaving text and image together, is one of the most exciting aspects of Gemini 2.0. Here are some more example prompts and outputs, all coming from Gemini 2.0 Flash. Let's say you want to make this photo look a little bit nicer by getting rid of all this stuff on the couch. Just give it this prompt, and the model does that for you. You can even combine images. You can ask what your cat might look like on this pillow, or on this skateboard. All of this enables you to co-create with AI in new ways. We gave this image with this text on the side of the box to the model. And we said, open the box, generate an image looking down into the contents of the box. We sent that prompt to Gemini 2.0 Flash. This approach, where you send parts of your prompt in the image itself, opens up new possibilities for how we could have more seamless multimodal back and forth with the model. The model reasoned about the text on the side and generated this image of old electronics. You can push this even further, co-creating imaginary worlds together. We went back to this first conversation in the video. We wanted to try communicating visually with the model, so we drew a circle on the door handle with the prompt, "Open this." The model successfully figured out what we meant, and it generated this image with the car door open. And for the last prompt, we said, "Make the car fly. Imagine you are the car soaring through the clouds to the beach. Show what that might look like." This is a challenge to see if the model can keep the car consistent while also visualizing this new scene that I'm imagining. And the model was able to do it, following my instructions, generating this image and text. These are just a few examples of what's possible when you can seamlessly reason and generate text and images, all with one model. New output modalities are available to early testers now, with a wider rollout expected next year. Start building with Gemini 2.0 at aistudio.google.com.